hood like everybody from the hood. My name's Sharon, I'm in charity ghetto bits.
The name has to be Slava Beaver, and you have to get your mom fucked by this guy. This guy fucks Slava's mom.
And you gotta get a house broken in, too.
Yeah, you gotta get your house broken in, too. And then throw a stapler at the filmer, whose name is Chris.
Food salad, yummy, yummy.
So the fourth step of learning how to do the J.R. Scalebird, you got one on a jerk it, and they'll show you how.
With numbers on the bottom, calling on cars, I think we got them. I hit the gas and a mash pass through the wood. After you learn ghetto birds, you can do them in lines and everything. And like, you can do them over Slava's mom. Give me a second. Hello? Alright, so after your friend calls you, he's right behind you. Do them in lines and shit, and you can take them down 10 stairs. And again, like, you can do them in a bunch of variations around Slava's mom. But that's not important. If they would follow me, hit a fence, and another. Make me a baby pet bull and his mother. Run up in some people's house and looked out the window. I wish it was my kinfolk. Had to pull a strap on a fool named Louis III. Cause I'm getting chased by the ghetto bird.